Let's make a group of 10 and write the numbers. Now we have 12 tomatoes. Let's count and make a group of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now let's make a group of 10. This is our group of 10. 10 tomatoes. Now tell me how many groups we have. Yes, we have one group of 10. So 10 tomatoes and now 1, 10. Now there are some tomatoes remaining. Let's count. 1, 2. How many tomatoes are remaining? Yes, 2. Let's write. 2. Now we have 1 group of 10, 2 remaining tomatoes. That is 2 ones. We have 14 lady fingers. Let's count and make a group of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's make a group of 10. How many group of 10 we have? Yes, we have 1 group of 10. So let's write 1. Now there are some remaining lady fingers. Now there are some remaining lady fingers. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have 4 ones. Let's write 4. Group of 10. Group of 1, 10. 4 ones. Group of 1, 10. 4 ones. I have a box full of crayons. Let's make a group of 10. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is our group of 10 crayons. That is, we have 1 group of 10. Now let's count remaining crayons. 1, 2. We have 2 ones. Group of 10, 2 ones. Group of 1, 10, 2 ones. Okay, students.